What's up, my biggies? It's your king, Biz King, and today I have something to show you. So, for the first cast for 39 the animatronic bunny, if it's okay with Sony or anyone, if it's okay with the voice actor, if I could play as 39, because I have a great British accent, really great. And then Matthew Phoenix Rodriguez, he'll play his character, which is Negative Mickey. Lady Gaga will play as Alice Button, also Ace. And the reason why that, because of course, Poker Face. And there was hidden words in it, like heart, gun, casino. And I thought, yes, Lady Gaga. Alright, then Ciaia will play as Allison Pendel, also Alice Angel. Also, I hope I pronounced that name right. If I didn't, would you let me know in the comments below if I spelled it wrong, Ciaia? I might have spelled it wrong. Margaret Robbie will play as Adeline Abendroth, also Ally the Slender Doll, if that's okay with her. If not, I'm okay. If not, that's okay. Also, for me, I'm going to be playing... I'm going to be playing as Red Sus, who is the imposter for Among Us. Oh, that actually rhymes. See, look right there. You see that? Yeah. Okay. And Jacksepticeye, I guess. Jacksepticeye, you get to play as the role of your creepypasta character, Antiseptikeye. It's gonna be awesome. Michelle Krieber, you get to play Apple Bloom. Ray Lynn. The reason why I chose Ray Lynn for Applejack because I got signed at the back. So yeah. hope you like my favorite character is Applejack in the show, so, yeah. Bill Skarsgård, as Ben Drown, also Benjamin Lawman. The reason why, because I've seen, It Chapter 1 and 2, and when he said float, and of course sink, I thought, maybe he could make a great role for Ben Drown. If he wants to, that is, but if he doesn't, then it's okay. It's alright, I'll find someone else. Will Ryan... I'll play Benny, also Joey Drew. Will Ryan, you make the greatest music, videos, animation. So cool. But if you don't want to, that's fine. Then next, I am going to be playing as the boss, an employee. I'm going to be making a movie called Beat the Boss. Animated. If Sony will be okay with that. Hold on. Alright, there we go. And, I'm also gonna be playing as, Mr. Bubbles. And... Jack from Bioshock. And I'm gonna be making a movie called Maybe Mr. Bubbles, because I don't think Big Daddy, because of course that has been done before, so I think I might name it maybe Mr. Bubbles for Sony. If it's okay with Pop the Puppet Master Full Moon, if I could play as Blade the Puppet and maybe like Sony or Full Moon animated presentation, that would be awesome. But if they don't want that, that's fine. Joe Gaudette. Oh, I forgot. Alex Hirsch will be playing as Bill Cipher for his, like, solo film. It's going to probably be on Disney. If it's okay with Disney. David Neer. Oh, wait. Joe Gaudette will play as Bunny the Bonnie. But Bonnie the Bunny. Because, yeah. Because that's who plays as him in, I think, the games. So, I just left it. David Neer, Toy Bonnie. Cody Carson, Nightmare Bonnie. Becky Shrimpton, Bon Bon. Tara Strong, Bonnet. If you're okay with that role, Tara Strong. But if you're not, it's okay. It's okay. Won't be mad. I won't be mad. Nathan Sharp, Rockstar Bonnie. And the reason for that, because he makes great rock music for, like, Five Nights at Freddy's and Vending Machine and, like, cover arts. So I have to listen to the Addict cover from him. It's probably going to be good. Andrew Stein, Glamrock Bonnie. Me again as Boris the Wolf. Emma Roberts, if you're okay with being Butcher Shy, let me know in the comments below on my YouTube channel, or probably message me on TikTok, or do a TikTok video of you, and you'll be like, I don't want to, or maybe, like, post something on Facebook. But if you're okay with that rule, then it doesn't matter if you don't want to, if you do want to. Nightwalker, my friend Jace will play as Cartoon Cat. I'll be playing as Cartoon Dog. Purple Rosaline, Chica. The reason for that, because I've seen the song, and she does like a, I think she would make a great Chica in a horror movie. Solo film for Chica, which is probably going to be made by WB, or, I don't know, maybe Universal? I don't know yet. Megan Fox will be playing as Toy Chica. Amberlee Connors, Nightmare Chica. Andrew Storm Caden, Funtime Chica. Ally Johnson will play as Rockstar Chica. And then, Frank Wilker, you'll be playing as Snap. Because I really want to see, like, a live-action Chalk Zone movie be made. And I think Nickelodeon would do great on that, in Paramount as well. But if Paramount doesn't want to do that, that's fine. But I might also be in it, because I'm going to be playing as maybe the main character, Rudy. And I might play, like, a teenage Rudy. So, yeah, it's going to be awesome. Let's see what else. Rebecca Ferguson, Clockwork. And the reason for that, I've seen Doctor Sleep, and it's really good. Like, you did a great job on the Rose the Hat role. Really great job, though. Oh, man. Beast King, like I said, I'm in my bed. I'll be playing as Cuphead. My friend will be playing as Mugman. I'll also be playing as Dan Mandel. If it's okay with Curtis Armstrong, if not, that's fine. My friend will play as Chris, if it's okay with the voice actor for Chris in the Danverses, and if it's not, that's fine. Elizabeth Banks as Elise, if it's okay with, the voice actress for Elise in the show Danverses, if not, that's fine. Markiplier as Darkiplier, so, Markiplier gets to be playing, in a horror film, Darkiplier. Really serious, guys. Anyway, that's part one for my cast of my ideas. Tell me if you like. Tell me in the comments below which one would be your favorite. Which one should I do first? And I'll see you guys in the next video. Sting out.